Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to delete a column in your MySQL table manually without using any SQL query in MySQL Workbench. So let's get started. So currently I'm having here a table named student, and here I'm having 5 columns, so I'm going to delete any one of these columns. So for doing that, first thing is you'll be having to the left administration and schemas. So if you are having administration, you need to click on schemas and you need to go inside the database where your table is present. So refresh it, and in my case, my database name is new name, and inside the new name, inside tables, I'm having the table named as student, this one, this table. So just expand this, and here you'll be having the second icon like settings. Just click that, and here it will show you all the columns and necessary data type, any constraints available for that column. So I'm having these exact same column names here also with their data types. So if you want to delete a column, let's say I want to delete the column named as city, you need to just right click on that thing and just click on delete selected. So here I can see city is gone. I'm having only 4. After deleting the selected column, you need to just click on apply. And here you'll be having the query, okay, alter table, the database name, the table name, drop column city. So if you want, you can just copy this query for future purposes and just click on apply. So successfully executed, just click on finish. That's it. And if I just go to my query area and if I just rerun table description command again, we won't be getting the city column. So I'll just run this. Here you can see city column is not there. So by this way, we can, you know, easily delete it rather than writing a big query. So I hope you'd have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of MySQL, MongoDB queries, as well as CRUD operations using Node.js, MySQL, MongoDB, and Spring Boot. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.